In this video, a rock climber with ropes is 275 feet above the ground, and watch what happens when he looks below. When he looks below, he sees a free solo climber who easily takes over him without ropes or any safety equipment. The guy clearly seemed professional, but honestly, this is still very dangerous because his one mistake would have led him to his death.